What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to flip your camera for Zoom on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Zoom and make sure that you're logged in with your account. From this window, click on the gear icon on the top right of this window to access your Zoom settings. In the video section, you can preview your current camera output and you can select the correct device in this drop-down menu. Below, under My Video, you have the option to enable or disable Mirror My Video option. This option is enabled by default, and some users prefer to disable video mirroring. To improve the video quality, you can enable the HD option, but this will increase your network bandwidth usage. So make sure that you have access to a reliable network connection before using this option. Lastly, to further improve your webcam quality, you can use the Touch Up My Appearance and Adjust for Low Light options. You can start emitting by yourself to see how this affects your camera image quality and change these settings accordingly. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.